It's a beautiful 80 degree day today in Virginia, and Haley's outside washing our dogs, and I thought today might be an opportune time to introduce you all to our doggies. We've talked about them before, but I've never shown you guys Mags and Bowser, so here we go. We're going to introduce them to you. Mags was the first dog that's ever mine. I adopted her before Haley and I even got married, but when we just started dating. It's about 4.5 years ago now. I went to this SPCA, and as you know, if you've ever been there, the dogs are going ballistic. They're like barking at you like, hey, choose me, I want to be chosen, take me home please. But Mags was sitting there calm as could be, the only dog in there that was completely calm. And I went in there knowing that I wanted a German Shepherd, and there it was, the only German Shepherd in the room, sitting there, the only one calm. And I was like, it is meant to be, Otter. Ooh, she does not like that. A few things about Mags. Her absolute two favorite things in the entire world, first and foremost, is she loves squirrels. She loves to chase squirrels. Secondly, I've never met a dog. We all know dogs are infatuated with food, but Mags loves food. Loves. So we have to control her portion sizes extra carefully, make sure she gets plenty of exercise. What's the matter, girlie? Why you look so scared? Just water. Just water. So when I first got Mags, I was living at my parents' house still, and they live out in the country. The nearest neighbor is about 500 yards away, and there's no fence at all. And so when, like I said earlier, that Mag's favorite thing to do is to chase squirrels. So she's actually caught about 4 or 5 of them, believe it or not, in her lifetime. She's a squirrel hunting champion. Although we did lose her a couple times, not totally lost. We lost sight of her a few times because when she sees a squirrel, she is completely focused on that squirrel, and nothing, no matter, you could yell food at the top of your lungs, she ain't coming back. But we always found her, don't worry about that. Yeah, man, does that feel good? Does that feel good? Got some action going on over here. Gotta scrub those glutes. Another thing about Mags is we got her, like I said, from the SPCA, and they didn't know her backstory. We don't know anything about her life prior to when I got her at about 2 years old. But we do know that when she was a young dog, she did not get socialized properly. We know this because Haley and I had Mags for about 6 months in our marriage without Bowser. Then we decided we wanted another dog. So we started looking, we found Bowser, and when we brought Bowser in, Mags did not know how to handle having a brother. She was a little jealous at first, but more than that, Bowser was 6 months old when we got him. So he was full of energy, a ball of energy. And so he always wanted to play. And Mags, never being socialized, she didn't know how to play properly. She was confused. She didn't know what to do. So when they were trying to play, Mags thought they were like play fighting. She sounds kind of angry or vicious when she's playing, but she's really not. She's a sweet dog. She just doesn't know how to properly play. Mags is about 65 pounds. She's a little bit shorter than an actual purebred German Shepherd, but she's about 65 pounds, and she is so strong. Like, we don't know where she got her strength from. We don't know what mix of dog she is, German Shepherd or something. Some people say it's a chow, but we're not completely sure. But whatever it is, she is ridiculously strong, and we don't understand that because if you know Mags, she's not a very active dog. She likes to keep to herself. She's a little bit lazy. She's always constantly laying down, doesn't like to run. So we don't understand where she gets her strength from, but she has incredible dog strength. Haley always told me that she wanted a dog with one blue eye and one brown eye. So when we were looking for another dog, we were looking for a Husky, because generally those are the dogs that have that. We found him. We were told he was a Husky and German Shepherd mix, but we know he's Husky, but not sure about the German Shepherd. We think he may be a Rottweiler or a Lab or a mix of the two. What makes Bowser special is he is very clingy, but in a good way. Haley loves the fact that he absolutely his favorite thing to do in the world is to snuggle. You know, most dogs like to eat and run. Bowser just wants to snuggle with you. His other favorite thing in the world to do is to play. He plays fetch, he plays keep away, he plays wrestling with Mags. Bowser is a short dog, but he's like 45 pounds, but he is straight muscle. He is jacked. Like, we think he is on steroids. Secretly, we don't know where he gets them from, but he is. He's on them somehow. Another one of Bowser's amazing talents is how high he can jump. This little short 45-pound dog can jump, no lie, like 5 feet straight up in the air. Like when we toss him a ball, he will launch himself like up at like chest or head height of me. It's crazy, insane. Last thing that makes Bowser unique is his talkativeness. We know huskies love to talk, but Bowser, he always lets us know his feelings and how he feels about things, and when he wants something, he verbalizes everything.